sets of 40 each kettlebell swings, alternating V-ups, and box jumps. You're going to rest 3 minutes after each set. So it'll start 3, 2, 1, go. You'll start with your 40 kettlebell swings. After your 40 kettlebell swings, go to the ground. You'll count each side. So it'll be 1, 2, 3. You go 40 there. And you finish with 40 box jumps. If you need to, you don't have access to a box, obviously we can do broad jumps. If you don't have the space for that, you can do tuck jumps. All right, let's get after it.